I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb. You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt.
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on. I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my God. Oh my God, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, oh, you should see the look on your creepy moving eyehole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feed!
TLDR, I don't officially condone this.
Then tell them to stop!
She has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web.
Subway's that way.
It's really
Maybe I'm paranoid, but I just don't think those Oscorp research stations are safe.
Thanks. It's our neighborhood. I'll keep it friendly.
Pete, my mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp it's worth the cost. Please.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. What do you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story? Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast. Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily.
Now, if there's one thing I can't abide, it's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, screwball leaks show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, Screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as a public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely despicable. Now don't go away. Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson will be right back after this important message about how you can buy my book.
Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. You'll find me. If you ever wanted to team up, we could do some real damage.
Ah, so flattered. The exploitation of suffering thing gives me pause. I need to tire him out before I try the counter drug. Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Maybe the counter drug would work on it.
Boys, get in here! Last time we did this dance, healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. I can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
Webs against guns! Stick off, stick guns!
Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
You like my new product? I'm calling it brain dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Need me to recommend a good dermatologist? No reason. These rocket healers only last for a while. Gotta strike when it wears off.
Still, make this quick!
wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Tombstone for days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on it.
Boy, get in here! You remember the last time we did this dance? That was not okay.
Not on the range, but otherwise dandy. Sweet if you'd ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. Clear out.
You like my product?
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Got it!
You guys steal from a vengeful witch or something? Got kind of a curse thing going on.
Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close.
Thank you.
our drug works. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosed me?
Well, you know, articulated deblocking agent. Huge. Let's see how well that counter drug works. By punching Tombstone in the face.
You're actually hurting me. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal, I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. End of the day, this is what I got. Not the best you got.
Counter drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you dosed
me? Oh, you know, articulated deblocking agent.
I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie. Exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. Is my tongue supposed to feel funny?
Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. Of the day, this is what I love. Great fight, great challenge.
You and I are very different people.
Never learn, do you? You can't hurt me.
Counter drug worked. Time to take him down.
The hell was that you doing? Feel kind of funky.
Oh, you know. Articulated deblocking agent. The huge.
Hurt? I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie. He's exhausted. Time to end this.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think. Find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'll be out. This is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
Oh! That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Pats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
Chem fire. Who knows what they had in this place?
Jeez, I thought it was just a bike shop.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay?
I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls blithely insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job! But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
Oops, sorry. What the?
Over here!
A pigeon. No, there it goes. I hope nobody sees me doing this. You haven't seen the last of me, you dirty bird!